I think I need a snack today. And that's what we will be making. So it's a snack or it's a breakfast, you know, some of these days when it's really busy and you're shooting a lot of cooking shows at once, you could use a really good smoothie. So what we will be making today is a very simple 5-ingredient healthy protein shake. We have bananas, spinach to get a boost of energy, proteins from the hemp powder and the almonds, a little extra flavor and bitterness, the cacao nibs, they are balancing everything up. So let's get started. First, the almonds. This is a handful of almonds. I put one big spoon of hemp powder. I love hemp powder because when you make smoothies, it's really good to add it because it keeps you full longer. If you, for example, just have a fruit smoothie, usually after half an hour, you feel that you need something again. So that's why I mostly always use that as a base. A handful of spinach, some cacao nibs, 2 spoons of cacao nibs, and a banana. Many smoothies do contain banana, and some are not so happy about it. I will have one more. But I actually find it being a really good base because it gives a lot of creaminess. I prefer not to buy store-bought plant milks, but instead I use our great ingredient water. Because we already have the banana, we have the nuts that will give this milky, creamy flavor. So it keeps it more, for me, it keeps it more natural, more refined than adding other substances. So we fill it up 2/3. And blending time. Oh, it looks pretty. A minute of blending, and here we go. So really, as you see, it goes so fast. Oh, and it's creamy and nice. This is so fulfilling. And then the almonds makes it like really nutty and delicious. I'll just top off for a little prettiness. And voila, 5-ingredient 3-minute smoothie for you to enjoy, which I will do now. It's creamy, and the spinach gives this contribution of it feeling like very healthy, and you feel it's like very vital and sustaining you. So I usually have these in between lunch and dinner, or on the go, being very busy. You can have it before your meditation, before your yoga, you digest it very fast. So it's really good as well. You can play with the ingredients, add some berries to it, dates, take out the banana, add more nuts. Sometimes I do that, then it's like more like a keto shake. Anyhow, cheers, enjoy, see you next time, dears. Bye. I like it. You want to try?